President, please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is back in session.
L'audience se reprend.
Court officers, please usher 2TCW 263 together with the TPO staff.
Veuillez faire entrer le témoin de TCCW 263 au prétoire, ainsi que le personnel du TPO.
Good afternoon,
Mr. Civil Party.
Bonjour.
What is your name?
Monsieur de la Partie Civile, quel est votre nom?
Answer.
Réponse.
My name is Man Sles.
Je m'appelle Man Sles.
Question.
Question.
Do you recall when you were born?
Quelle est votre date de naissance?
Answer.
Réponse.
Can only recall the year, but not the day and
je me souviens
the month.
Uniquement de l'année et non pas du mois ni du jour.
1945.
Je suis né en 1945.
President, thank you.
Le
and
président,
what is your
merci.
Current address?
Quelle est votre adresse actuelle?
Answer. I am residing
réponse,
in
je réside.
Village 5.
Au village numéro 5,
commune,
commune de Svaiklen,
district,
district de Clochemar, province de Kampongcham.
Question. What is
question.
Your occupation?
Quelle est votre profession?
Answer.
Réponse.
I am aging now. I do not have any occupation,
je
but I, I am living under the support of my children. President,
je vis
what are your parents'
de mes enfants. Quels sont le nom de vos parents?
Answer.
Quels sont les noms de vos parents?
Taman is my father's and
Taman,
my mother's name
c'est le nom de mon père.
Slamas.
Et Soslamas, le nom de ma mère.
Question. And what about your wife?
Question.
What is her name and how many children do you have together?
Et votre femme, quel est son nom? Combien d'enfants avez-vous?
Answer.
Réponse.
My wife's name is Mat Kauja.
Mat Kauja est le nom de ma femme.
We have two children together.
Nous avons deux enfants.
President.
Le président.
Thank you.
Merci.
Once again, this civil party
plus,
is assisted by Lumbunhu, a TBO staff, to assist him
du
mentally
personnel du TPO,
and physically during the
qui est là pour l'assister mentalement et physiquement pendant l'audience
his suffering.
Consacrée à ses souffrances.
Mr. Sman Mansless,
Monsieur
as
Mansless,
a civil party, you may make a victim's
civile,
impact statement
vous pouvez faire une déclaration
if any concerning the crimes which are alleged against the two accused
de ces crimes
and
sur
also
vous en
harm
tant que
suffered by you during
civile,
the democratic campaign resulting in your civil party application to claim collective and
vous
moral reparations for physical, material or mental injuries as direct consequences of those crimes.
Afin de demander des réparations morales et collectives suite aux
and these crimes
matérielles
are alleged against the two accused, Nunchia and Kyu Sampan.
Contre Nunchia et Kyu Sampan, les deux accusés.
And these crimes were committed during the period of 17 April 1975 up to the 6th January 1979.
D'avril 1975 à janvier 1979.
during the hearing of the victim impact's testimony,
and à la déclaration
as requested by the litco lawyer for civil parties, the chamber will now give the floor to the litco lawyer for civil parties to put questions to this civil party about the impacts and sufferings endured by him
in relation
to the treatment of Cham people.
Des populations Cham.
Good afternoon, Mr. President. Once again,
bonjour,
may I seek the floor for lawyer Kum Meng Ki to put questions to this civil party,
and Kum Meng
Ki is the lawyer representing this civil party.
Representant la partie
civile. Yes, you may now proceed, Kum Meng Ki.
Vous pouvez procéder,
good afternoon, Mr. President. Thank you
bonjour,
very
Monsieur
much.
Président.
And good
je vous remercie.
Afternoon. Your honors and everyone
bonjour
in and around the courtroom,
as I, toutes les personnes présentes dans
as far as
you are
concerned, I am the lawyer for
pour répondre à vos préoccupations,
and
je
I will put questions to him in relation
Sles,
to
je vais
the suffering
concernant ses
by Cham people.
Et celle endurée par les populations Cham.
Before I put the questions to you, I would like to inform and I would like to ask some preliminary questions.
Monsieur, j'aimerais
first, I know
aborder
that,
des aspects préliminaires.
You are having the abdominal pain.
Mais
I would like to know whether you can provide your testimony in this hearing.
Je ne sais pas si vous êtes à même de faire votre témoignage dans le cadre de cette audience.
Mansley.
Answer.
It's fine,
réponse.
Lawyer, since I want to address the chamber, particularly in relation to the sufferings
which
was inflicted by the Khmer Rouge.
Qui m'ont été infligées par les Khmer Rouge.
Lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat, je
I
vous remercie.
Will put so short and simple questions,
je vais
and
vous poser
please
des questions courtes et simples.
Focus and pay attention to
s'il vous plaît,
my specific questions. My first question
mes questions
is as follows.
Bien précises. La première est la suivante.
In relation to the suffering happening to Cham people
en
in Swaikliang. So could you tell
Cham
the court so what was the suffering inflicted
est-ce que vous
on
pouvez dire à la
Cham
chambre
people?
Quel type de souffrance avait été infligée aux Cham?
Answer.
Réponse.
Khmer Rouge came
Khmer
to
Rouge
my village
sont
and
dans mon
worked
village
with the village chief.
Et travailler avec les chefs de village.
Oui,
nous, les Cham,
were told and instructed to cut our hair short, and we were not allowed to pray.
Court, et il nous
number three,
de prier.
We were prohibited from going up into our houses to find some Qurans, holy books.
Pour chercher le livre saint, le Coran.
Question: what else did you endure during the
Democratic
Cambodia, and also what was the suffering inflicted on other Cham people?
Et quelle souffrance était infligée aux autres
Cham? Besides what
Cham,
you described,
outre ce dont vous avez parlé.
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time, Khmer Rouge
à cette époque,
people arrested the religious leaders, Hakim, Haji, and religious
Hakim,
teachers
Haji,
as well.
And
among them,
religieux.
There was my father.
Parmi eux se trouvait mon père.
Answer. Regarding the arrests of Cham people, and I would like to focus in particular the arrest of your father.
Sur l'arrestation de votre père.
What infraction or mistakes which led to the arrest of your father, and what was the impact
avait conduit à l'arrestation de
on
votre père?
You and your family after the arrest of your father?
Quel en a été l'impact sur vous après l'arrestation de votre père?
Answer.
Réponse.
My father was working the field behind the village, during which the Khmer Rouge arrested him and put him on a horse car.
Arrêté,
he was taken to the
dans un chariot,
district hall.
Tiré par
Later
les chevaux et l'ont amené à la mairie.
My siblings
plus tard,
and my mother, including me,
ma mère et moi-même
felt so sorry for my father, and we were weeping
père.
Secretly, not allowing other neighbors to know that we were not happy with that incident.
Nous voient pleurer et voient qu'on n'était pas fier ou content de cet incident.
Question.
After
your father had been arrested.
Après l'arrestation de votre père.
Where were you and your family members sent to?
Où vous trouviez-vous? Où aviez-vous été envoyé, vous et les membres de votre famille?
Answer.
Réponse.
As I said, my father had been arrested and he was sent to the district hall.
Et envoyé à la mairie.
Since that time, we have never seen
Depuis
him
ce jour-là,
again.
Nous ne
we,
l'avions plus revu.
We miss him so terribly.
Il nous manquait
and
terriblement.
Every time, we and Cham people are holding the religious
fois,
ceremony, there is no presence
Cham
of my father.
Tenions des cérémonies religieuses sans notre père.
Question.
Question.
Was there persecution inflicted on you and family members besides the arrest of your father?
Vous et aux membres de votre famille
President, please
après
observe the microphone, Mr.
Père.
Civil Party, before you
Monsieur
speak.
Monsieur de la partie civile, veuillez utiliser votre micro quand vous parlez, dit le président.
Civil Party.
La partie civile.
During the time, the youth group banked the drum and the water buckets in order to call young people to rise up and resist the Khmer Rouge, since we came to understand that we no longer could survive and we had to resist in order we had to resist for the survival of our religion
et garantir la survie de notre religion.
Question. After the
question.
Rebellion or resistance,
après la révolte,
what
la
was
résistance,
the response to that rebellion?
Quelle était la réaction face à cette révolte?
Answer. I was engaged
Réponse.
In the rebellion,
Je me suis
possessing
majesties,
and I was joining with others.
Je
Many
me suis
people,
joint aux autres,
I mean, both
sides.
We, Cham people and Khmer Rouge,
les deux parties, les Cham et les Khmer,
died during the rebellion, but not many Khmer Rouge died since they were
Khmer
armed with weapons
morts,
more than all of us. After one day and one night
d'armes,
of rebellion,
plus que nous, après, une révolte qui
we,
a duré
Cham
un
people,
jour et une
laid
nuit,
down the weapons
nous avons
and
déposé
we,
les armes, nous, les Cham.
Were defeated and Khmer Rouge
Nous avons été défaits.
Mobilized all of us into the tobacco kiln.
Nous ont tous rassemblés
and for men, women and children,
dans
they
une
were put
usine de tabac.
In a pagoda.
Et les femmes et les enfants ont été placés dans une pagode.
We then were deprived of
Par la suite,
meal.
Nous avons
we
été
were
privés
allowed
de nourriture.
Only a bowl
Nous
of a watery porridge. And
Quand
during that, while I
légère,
was detained, I missed my family members and siblings.
Famille,
I did not know at the time how sufferings they were Perhaps
je ne savais
they
pas
had
les souffrances qu'ils enduraient de leur côté.
As I had at
et peut-être
the time. We were
à cette époque, ils faisaient face aux mêmes souffrances que moi. Je ne pouvais pas le savoir car nous étions
lawyer.
Séparés.
Thank you. You stated
après
that
la révolte,
you were arrested
merci.
And placed in
vous avez dit
a
avoir été arrêté et placé dans un four à tabac.
And did they allow you to sleep properly,
est-ce qu'on vous permettait
was
de dormir convenablement?
Sanitary enough for you to stay?
Est-ce que cet
and
endroit était suffisamment salubre pour que vous puissiez y rester?
Completely?
Est-ce que les fenêtres et les portes étaient complètement fermées?
At that tobacco chamber or kiln,
dans ce four à tabac,
there was enough space,
il y avait suffisamment
but
d'espace.
There was no sanitation at all.
Mais,
the place was full of
l'assainissement
dogs.
Manquait. L'endroit était poussiéreux.
It's Christmas. And while we were there, our names
were
registered one after another,
nous
and people kept disappearing
autres,
from time to time, and it was lucky for me to survive.
J'ai eu de la chance de survivre.
Lawyer, thank you.
L'avocat, je vous remercie.
You stated that names were registered
que vos noms
and biography was collected,
et vos
and after that biography taken, people disappeared.
Et après le recueil des
so
biographies, les gens disparaissaient.
Elaborate what happened
pouvez-vous
next
nous dire
after
ce qui
biography
s'était
was
passé
taken?
Ensuite après le recueil des biographies?
Answer.
Réponse.
The reason that they making and collecting biography
la raison qu'ils nous
was
ont donné
that they
was trying
le recueil
des biographies,
c'était qu'ils essayaient the ringleaders of
de chercher
the rebellion and as I said I was
lucky
enough
de la
to
rébellion.
Survive
et comme je l'ai dit j'ai eu beaucoup de chance de survivre.
Question. At that time
question
were you so worried
à l'époque
since you were called to declare your biography
à déclarer votre biographie est-ce que vous étiez inquiet?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was trapped but I did not
j'étais pris au piège
think of myself
mais je ne pensais
I was worrying of my family members,
je m'inquiétais pour les membres de ma famille, notamment ma femme,
pregnant.
Qui est enceinte de trois mois.
My wife had delivered the baby three months, had just delivered the baby,
venait
and I was so worried about her and my family
j'étais
members.
J'étais inquiet pour elle et pour les autres membres de ma famille.
Question. You stated that
question.
You were so worried
vous aviez,
about
vous veniez
your
vous dire que vous étiez
wife and family members.
Femme,
and when
pour les membres de
did
votre
you
famille.
Stop worrying?
Quand avez-vous cessé de vous inquiéter?
Answer. I felt
réponse.
A bit relieved. 10 days
j'ai senti un peu de réconfort
later, 5 or 10 days later,
5 à 10 jours plus tard,
because I was allowed to gather together with
car
my
l'on m'avait autorisé
members
à retrouver
and
les membres de ma famille et
and
ma femme.
After we met, we were
après notre
sent
rencontre,
to live in Stung Trong district,
l'on nous envoyait vivre dans le district de Stung Trong, commune de Pompia.
My wife and I, together
mon
with
épouse,
the 3-month infant,
moi-même
were together
et notre nourrisson de 3 mois,
for my mother
étions
and
réunis.
My other siblings, three of them were sent to Rokaknar. We were not allowed to stay together.
Mes frères et sœurs, on les a envoyés à Rokaknar. L'on n'était pas autorisé à rester
question.
Ensemble.
You stated that
question.
You felt a bit relieved
Vous dites avoir éprouvé
on,
un peu de réconfort
but let you, let
par la suite.
Me ask you about your physical
de vous poser une question
strength
concernant votre force
of
physique.
You and your wife and other. So, were you strong enough physically?
Vous, votre femme et les autres, étiez-vous suffisamment fort physiquement? Aviez-vous suffisamment
Answer.
De force physique?
I told
réponse.
The court already.
J'ai déjà dit à la chambre
my wife, my infant,
que mon épouse,
and me were so
mon
pale.
Bébé et moi-même
we were so skinny
tellement
and bony.
Pâles, tellement maigres.
And for my infant,
nous avions la peau
his
sur
or
les
her
os.
Head, oh,
pour mon nourrisson,
were,
son
I was
cœur
big, so big, and bigger than the body.
Était plus gros que le reste du corps.
Then I was sent to some peer commune, Steng Trong district, with my wife and the infant.
District de
After we arrived, Angka at that place asked
à notre arrivée, l'encar
our background,
du district
what
a demandé
I did in the past regime, and in reply,
ils ont demandé
I
à savoir ce que j'avais fait dans l'ancien
said
régime.
I was a fisherman.
Et j'ai répondu que j'étais pêcheur.
I told the Angkar there,
j'ai dit à l'encar de ce district,
as I have just told the court, my wife was sent to work in the field and as
la
for
chambre,
my infant,
ma femme a été envoyée travailler
he or
dans
she
les
was
champs,
sent to stay with the elderly
on l'a
envoyé
vivre avec le groupe des vieillards.
Question.
Question.
You went to work, said a lawyer, in Steng Trong district.
Vous avez travaillé dans le district
Were you
de
entitled
Trong?
To contact with your wife and were you
oh,
able to visit your wife and your infant
rendre visite
regularly?
À votre femme et à votre
interrupted by
nourrisson
President,
régulièrement.
Please listen to the question carefully and wait.
S'il vous plaît,
until you
écoutez
see
attentivement
the light on the microphone during which you can also think of the question. Answer to respond
attendez
to the question.
De voir le voyant lumineux avant de répondre à la question.
Answer. I was assigned to
réponse.
The fishing unit
on
at
m'a affecté
the
à l'unité de pêche.
River along the river.
Le long
I
du
would
fleuve.
Visit my wife
je pouvais visiter
once or two times a year and two times at most per year.
Au plus deux fois par an, maximum.
I could visit my infant
je pouvais
only at
rendre visite
time.
À mon enfant de nuit uniquement.
Why? Since my wife had to go to work.
Pourquoi? Parce que mon épouse devait aller travailler
same,
pendant la nuit.
I could see my wife and infant at night, only at night time.
Et je ne pouvais les voir
my
donc
wife,
que pendant
as
la
I
nuit.
Said, was so
comme je l'ai dit,
and
mon épouse était tellement maigre et osseuse.
His or her head was bigger than the body.
Sa main était plus grande que le reste de son corps.
Lawyer, thank you.
You correction de l'interprète, sa tête était plus grosse que le reste de son corps.
See your wife
question de l'avocat. Vous venez de dire que vous pouviez voir
time.
Votre femme une fois par
Were
an et uniquement pendant la nuit.
When you saw her and,
étiez-vous inquiet
at time, did you think,
lorsque vous la voyez
what
à l'époque
you wanted to do for your future?
Est-ce que vous pensiez à ce que vous voulez faire de votre avenir? Ce que vous voulez réaliser dans l'avenir.
President, please
le
hold
président.
On, Mr. Civil Party, you have
une
the floor
minute.
Now. Go someone, go someone.
Monsieur le Parti
Mr. President, I would like
Monsieur
to register my objection.
La parole. Monsieur le Président, j'aimerais
the
faire
lawyer for
formuler
civil
une objection.
Party
l'avocat pour
is
la partie civile.
The civil party to answer
demande
about
à la partie civile,
what the civil party wanted to do for the future and also what did he think about
ce qu'il voulait faire dans l'avenir et ce qu'il pensait
it
du
is,
passé.
The question was, it's not seeking the facts of what,
cette question
what
ne
was
cherche
happening
pas à établir
to him
les faits,
at the time.
À savoir ce qui lui était arrivé à l'époque.
I don't think there is any problem with the question put by the
je ne pense
lawyer
pas que
because
the
lawyer for
the
civil party wanted to address the court
car
about the sentiment
la partie civile
and also about the mental feelings
and
suffering
which ainsi que des souffrances morales
which happened to him. So it is nothing, you know, it is not an issue with the question asked
non,
by the lawyer for civil party. So I would like to seek
ne
permission
pose pas de problème à la question de l'avocat pour les parties civiles.
To allow the civil party to answer.
Je
President,
donnerai donc la
the
parole
objection
à la partie
is overruled.
Pour
the
y répondre.
Question
est rejetée
is
et la réponse est maintenue. La question
Menke,
est maintenue,
could
pardon.
Could you please reformulate your question?
Maître Menke, pouvez-vous reformuler
Menke.
Votre
Thank
question?
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
My question earlier is about your worry and about your future.
Quant à votre avenir.
I did not ask you about what's about your future at that time, what you want to do.
Je ne vous
but
demandais
I
pas
want to
ask,
my purpose of the question is to
futur.
Ask you about whether or not
mais
you wanted to
si
visit
oui
her
non,
once again after the first
vous
meeting,
lui rendre
since
visite
you were only allowed to
après la
meet your
réunion,
wife, not occasionally.
Étant donné qu'il vous était autorisé de la voir occasionnellement.
Answer. I felt that I would die.
J'avais
one
l'impression
day,
que
since,
je mourrais un jour.
I was endured hardship. I was not allowed
étant
to
donné
have
que
enough food.
Je subissais toutes ces souffrances.
I was prohibited
je
from
pas suffisamment de nourriture.
Practicing my religion.
Il m'était interdit de pratiquer ma religion.
Question.
Question.
Thank you. I would like to ask you
merci.
About the tasks
j'aimerais
which were
vous
under
poser
your
une question
responsibility.
Concernant les tâches qui vous étaient assignées.
What was the working what were the working conditions like for you and for other
pour vous
were, it's,
et
was
pour les
it
autres.
So hard the work that you do?
Est-ce que votre travail était tellement difficile?
Answer. While we were fishing
réponse.
Together, there were
pendant
four
que nous pêchions
of us
ensemble,
in a group. We
nous étions quatre dans notre groupe.
A boat.
Nous
and
avions une
among
pirogue.
The, among four of us, there was one Khmer.
Et il y avait un Khmer
who was in charge
parmi
of the boat,
les quatre personnes
and
du groupe
they
chargé de
were,
la pirogue.
Observing us to be careful and to try to
observer.
Find fish. We had to fish day and night, and there was only
poisson,
1 hour break
on pêchait de jour comme de nuit,
for us.
Avec une
and
seule heure de repos.
We would go fishing early in the morning. There was no rest for daytime, but for nighttime. We had a 1 hour rest for nighttime.
La nuit, une heure.
Question. Thank you for your response, but I am really unsure about that. You said you would be allowed to rest for an hour or so. Does it mean that you had to rest for 1 hour or so and then you return to go and to go fishing again?
Pêcher? Vous pouvez vous reposer pendant une heure puis vous deviez à nouveau retourner pêcher?
Answer. When I said we were allowed to rest, it means that we were not allowed to get on shore, but we actually rested on the boat for an hour or so, and then we had to start fishing again. And the same pattern of work occurred after we had our meal.
Et il en avait de même après le repas.
Question. For your food consumption, were you given sufficient food to eat? For example, the fish that you caught.
Alimentaire. Est-ce que l'on vous donnait suffisamment de manger? Were you given fish? Est-ce que vous donnez du poisson?
Answer.
Réponse.
We, the group of four, were given four small fish to eat, that is the fish that we caught. And the fish that were given to us were small, the size of a toe, a big toe. So for a group of four, we were given four small fish.
Question.
And I've moved on to another topic.
Je passe à présent à un autre sujet.
This is in relation to occasional visits and that you saw your relatives.
Je souhaite aborder les visites occasionnelles au cours desquelles vous avez pu
Can
voir
you
les membres de
tell
votre famille.
The chamber of your feeling
Pourriez-vous dire à la chambre
when
ce que vous ressentiez
met your family members?
Lorsque vous rencontriez les membres de votre famille?
Answer. One day I was assigned to find strings to fix the fishing net.
Réponse. Un jour, on m'a demandé de trouver du fil de pêche pour
and
pouvoir réparer
I took the chance to quietly go to visit my mother and my three younger siblings.
Ma mère et mes
However,
frères, mes trois frères et sœurs cadets.
My three siblings were sent to
Cependant,
a work site.
Mes trois frères et sœurs cadets
and
avaient été envoyés
my
sur un site de travail,
mother was
tandis que
working
ma mère
near the house.
Près de la maison.
I met her for a brief moment as
Je
I was afraid that I would be spotted.
Parce que j'avais peur que l'on ne me repère.
And on a separate occasion, again I was asked to find strings
Une autre
to
fois,
fix the
nouveau,
fishing net.
On m'avait demandé de trouver le
I
fil de pêche pour pouvoir
went to visit them again
de
and I didn't
Je suis
see
à
them.
Allé
so I asked the villagers and
les
I were told
voir,
that my
vu,
mother and three younger siblings were sent away and killed.
Frères et sœurs cadets avaient été emmenés et exécutés.
Question. Upon receiving the news that your
nouvelle,
family members disappeared or killed,
avaient disparu ou avaient été tués,
how did you feel?
Qu'avez-vous ressenti?
Answer. First of all, I lost my father. And later on, I lost my mother and three younger siblings. So this was a compounded effect on top of the loss of my father. When I returned to my fishing area, I wept quietly and my colleagues asked what happened to me. And I lied to them that I had an abdominal pain.
Les collègues m'ont demandé ce qu'il m'arrivait. J'ai menti et j'ai répondu que j'avais mal au ventre.
Question.
You stated there that your father, your mother and siblings were killed.
Vous avez dit que votre père, votre mère et vos frères et sœurs.
Can you tell the chamber about your wife and your
child?
What happened to them?
De votre enfant.
While you were not with them.
Alors que vous n'étiez pas avec eux.
Please tell the chamber any news that you received about your wife and your child.
Au sujet de votre femme et de votre enfant.
Answer.
Réponse.
When I first went to visit my mother,
lorsque je suis allée
she told me that my younger siblings
fois,
were sent to work at the work site,
mes frères et sœurs cadets avaient été envoyés travailler
and that
sur le site
they
de travail.
Became so emaciated and that
et
I would hardly recognize them if I were to see them.
Que si je les avais vus, je
and for
les
the second time,
pas
I went
quant
to visit her again and
voir,
I did not see them.
Je ne les ai pas vus. Je ne les ai pas trouvés.
And as I said, when I returned, I wept like a child.
Et comme je vous l'ai dit, lorsque je suis rentrée, je pleurais comme une madeleine.
And when I was asked why I wept, I told my chief and
et
the workers
chef,
that I had an abdominal
et
pain.
Et aux travailleurs que je souffrais de douleurs abdominales.
Minky, thank you, Mr. Civil Party, and I'd like to hand the floor to Mr. Payong, the national lead co-lawyer, to put further questions to you. Mr. President, I'd like to put some questions to the Civil Party. And good afternoon, Mr. Mansley.
Monsieur Mansley, bonjour.
I only have a few supplementary questions to put to you in addition to the questions asked by
Main Key.
Can you tell the chamber in your name as a Islamic religious follower? How important is religion
en tant que
to you?
Musulman, pourriez-vous expliquer à la chambre l'importance que revêt la religion pour vous?
As well as to the general Cham people.
Pour vous et de façon plus générale pour les Cham.
Answer. We actually prayed 5 times per day. In our name as the Islamic followers, and we would never miss any occasion despite any business schedule. And if we miss a prayer time, for instance, we could substitute it by another prayer time for that particular day. Otherwise, we would be sinned ourselves as committing a sin.
Sinon, ce serait péché.
Question. In your response to the question by Kim Min-ki, you stated that
you did not practice
your Islamic religion before or after 17
April 1975,
how did you feel when you could not practice your Islamic religion?
Qu'est-ce que cela vous a fait de ne plus pouvoir pratiquer votre religion?
Answer. As I have just stated, due to the abolishment of the Islamic religion.
Comme je viens de le dire,
the Cham people in my village rebelled.
Les Cham de mon village
and
se sont
they
rebellés
actually
à cause de la
respected
de la religion.
The religion strictly.
Parce qu'ils respectaient la religion à la lettre.
Question.
Question.
Did you secretly practice your Islamic religion?
Et pratiquez-vous la religion musulmane en secret?
Answer.
Réponse.
Occasionally, I secretly prayed.
À l'occasion, je priais en secret.
When it was quiet, of course, I was concerned that I
sûr,
would be
peur.
Tracked
inquiet.
Or monitored by the Khmer Rouge.
Je redoutais que les Khmer Rouges
questioned.
Ne me
you said you were concerned that you would be monitored
question,
by the Khmer Rouge militia. Did you ever experience any
Khmer
Rouge militia coming to track you or to monitor your activity?
Que vous avez vécu? Est-ce que des Khmer Rouges se sont chargés de suivre vos activités et de vous surveiller?
Answer. I saw them patrolling the street. But I did not know whether they came
réponse,
under the house to listen to us.
Rue, mais je ne savais pas s'ils venaient espionner sous les maisons.
Question. And what about your language?
Question. Et qu'en est-il de votre langue?
Were you allowed to speak your Cham native language?
Étiez-vous autorisé à parler librement le Cham, votre langue natale?
Answer. From that day onward, I did not dare to speak our language. And of course, when we did not see them, we would quietly speak our language.
Ma langue maternelle. Mais quand nous ne les voyions pas, alors nous pouvions doucement parler notre langue. Question.
What about the food regime? Were you forced to eat food that you should not eat?
Des aliments que vous n'étiez pas censé manger.
If so, could you elaborate a bit more?
Pourriez-vous nous en dire davantage?
Answer.
Réponse.
We the Cham people were prohibited from eating pork.
Nous les Cham.
But
n'avions pas le droit de manger de porc.
Cooked
mais
food or they cooked gruel.
De la
they actually
ou de la
bougie, put pork
with du porc
oil in the gruel.
Avec de l'huile dans la
and when we were given the pork with gruel, we actually tried to get rid
avec
of
de la bougie, on
the soot and ate only the rice. Some people could not bear it, while others tried to eat in order to survive.
Certains ne pouvaient pas se forcer à manger pour survivre.
Question. Now I'd like to talk about your living condition in Sampir.
De vos conditions de vie à
can you tell the chamber what happened to you and your family or to other Cham families while you were living in Sampir?
Que vous habitiez à Sampir.
Answer. I was separated from my other family members. I was forced to overwork and I was given little food to eat.
J'ai été contraint de travailler et on me donnait peu
à manger. As for my wife, I was never allowed to meet her during the daytime.
Je n'avais jamais le droit de la rencontrer pendant la journée.
And only at nightfall, I could once in a while to see my wife.
De temps en temps voir ma femme.
And that was the same for my child.
Et c'était pareil
and
avec
that
mon
was
enfant.
The time that I felt devastated.
C'est à ce moment-là que je me suis sentie
I felt
anéantie.
So pity for my child and my wife.
J'ai ressenti tellement de pitié, ou j'étais tellement désolée pour ma femme et pour mon enfant.
Look,
questioned. Could you tell the court the living condition of your wife and child in
Saint-Pierre?
President, please observe the microphone, civil party.
President, Monsieur de la partie civile, veuillez attendre que le microphone
civil
soit allumé.
Party. She was given the same food ration as the rest.
Elle recevait la même
it
ration alimentaire que les autres. Ce n'était pas suffisant.
Some other people heat some rice in their house so they could cook those rice and eat. However, for my wife, she did not have any spare rice hidden in the house.
N'avait pas de riz.
Some other people would find supplementary food with the leaves.
Des feuilles pour compléter leur alimentation.
Question. Did you know or did your wife tell you about the living condition of other Cham people in Saint-Pierre and what happened to them?
Et ce qui leur est arrivé.
Answer. When we were evacuated to the area, I saw other Cham people who were evacuated from other areas to that surroundings. However, Cham people were living in the nearby areas, but not in Saint-Pierre itself.
Les Cham habitaient à proximité, mais pas Saint-Pierre en soi.
Question. Maybe this is my last question to you.
Question. Ce sera peut-être ma dernière question.
Currently, you are living in Swai Kleang.
Aujourd'hui, vous habitez à Swai Kleang.
Can you tell the chamber when did you return to live in Swai Kleang?
Vous êtes revenu habiter à Swai Kleang?
And upon your return,
et lorsque vous êtes
did
rentré,
you see any of your relatives or any other Cham people returning
de votre
famille, to live in Swai
Kleang? Que des Cham revenaient vivre à Swai Kleang?
Answer. When the war ended, we returned to our native village.
Nous sommes rentrés dans notre village natal lorsque la guerre
s'est terminée. There were several other families who returned to live in my village as well.
Dans mon village également.
As for the native villagers who used to live there,
les villageois,
there were only about
50%
of them returned.
Il n'y avait que 50%
and there were other villagers who came from other villages to live in
Swai
Kleang.
Pour habiter à Swai Kleang.
Question.
Question.
Did you know how many Cham people living in Swai Kleang prior to 17 April 1975?
Avant 1975, savez-vous combien de Cham habitaient à Swai Kleang?
Answer.
Réponse.
There were about 800 to 1,000 Cham families living in Swai Kleang at the time.
À Swai Kleang à l'époque.
This is my personal conclusion only, as I did not have any statistics or real figures. But from what I knew, there were about 1,000 Cham families. Question. I believe this is my last question. You spoke about Haji and Hakim.
Vous avez parlé de Hajj et de Hakim.
Who were the religious elders in Swai Kleang?
Dit que ces deux personnes étaient les aînés religieux.
And upon your return to Swai Kleang, did you see any of these religious figures, including
ces figures religieuses?
Tuns and
avez-vous
Hakims
revu des Tuns et des Hakims? Sont-ils revenus?
Answer.
Réponse.
When I returned, more than half of the Cham people did not return, including many of the religious elders. Only later on, there were Tuns who continued the practice from the previous Tuns and religious figures.
La pratique des Tuns précédents et des figures religieuses précédentes.
Actually, my international colleague has a question that I would like to put to you and allow me to do that. From 1979 until the times that Duns, Imam and Hakims were elected in your village, can you tell us how many months or years before such people were elected or existed in your village?
Combien de temps il a fallu pour que ce type de personne soit élu dans votre village?
When the Khmer Rouge regime failed, the religious elders passed away as well. So younger children actually went to study abroad at Arab Saudi countries or in Malaysia, who continued the religious practice, and then there were chams, that rather there were tunes who are cham teachers who started teaching the language as well as the Khmer and the English languages to the people. Question. My question is about the year that they actually came to your village.
Can you recall? Can you recall? Est-ce que vous vous en souvenez?
Answer. It happened in 1989.
Réponse. C'était en 1989.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party, for answering my questions. And Mr. President, I conclude my session now. Thank you. President, thank you. And I'd like now to hand the floor to the co-prosecutors to put questions to the Civil Party if you have any. You may proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Good afternoon, Mr. Mansley. My name is Travis Farr, and I'm counsel for the prosecution. And I'll have a few questions for you as well this afternoon. You were just talking about issues related to the practice of Islam during the Khmer Rouge period. Can you tell the court whether there was a mosque in Svai Kliang, and if so, what happened to it during the Khmer Rouge era?
Thank you for asking the question.
Réponse.
At that time, nobody went to pray at the mosque, as the Khmer Rouge prohibited us from doing so. And actually, kettles were put in the mosque,
et en fait, à as well as the tobacco was stored in the mosque. Et on stockait également du tabac.
Thank you for that answer. I'd like to move to another topic now, back to the arrest of your father, which you've already described for us a little bit. But can you describe that event for the court in more detail, please?
They came to arrest him while he was working in the field, that is, at the cornfield behind the house. The Khmer Rouge came to arrest him and accuse him of being an enemy.
And was anyone else arrested with him in that cornfield at the time that he was arrested?
Yes, there were others who were arrested together with my father. In fact, about 50 to 60 people were arrested at the time. Later on, all of them were released except five, including my father. I did not know the names of the other four individuals, although I knew they were living in the same village.
And to start with that big group of 50 people that you just mentioned, were all of those 50 people who were initially arrested, were they all Cham, or was it a mix of Cham and Khmer?
Est-ce que ces personnes étaient toutes des Cham, ou y avait-il également des Khmer?
They were all Cham people. There was no Khmer among the arrestees.
Parmi les personnes arrêtées.
And just so we're clear on the timing, did this arrest happen before the rebellion in Zweikling or after the rebellion in Zweikling?
Est-ce que cette arrestation a eu lieu avant la rébellion en Zweikling ou après?
It happened before the rebellion.
Réponse, c'était avant la rébellion.
So in this group of 50 people that was initially arrested, were there both men and women, or was it only men?
Est-ce qu'il y avait des hommes et des femmes, ou seulement des hommes?
There were men, women, and children.
Réponse, il y avait des hommes, des femmes et des enfants.
Age from 5 and above.
À partir
so it was
de l'âge de
a combination of men, women, and children.
Il y avait des enfants, des femmes,
and
et
can
des
you estimate for us how many women
Question.
And how many children there were in that group of 50?
Combien d'hommes, d'enfants il y avait dans ce groupe de 50 personnes?
There were not many children.
Réponse. Il n'y avait pas beaucoup d'enfants.
There were more adult people.
And
among those
children,
the age between 5 to 15.
Et les enfants avaient entre 5 et 15 ans.
Okay, so can you tell us who carried out the arrest? Who arrested these 50 people?
De mener à bien l'arrestation de ces 50 personnes.
It was the Khmer Rouge who made the arrest.
Réponse, c'est les Khmer Rouges qui ont fait l'arrestation.
They were uniformed and a chromat scarf around their neck.
Un chromat, une écharpe autour de la gorge
I
et
did
un
not know
noir.
From which level they
Je
were,
ne sais pas
but
de quel
I
niveau
knew
ils venaient.
That they
Je
were
savais
Khmer
seulement
Rouge.
Que c'était des Khmer Rouges.
Were you among this group of 50
Question,
people that was arrested at that time?
Est-ce que vous faisiez partie de ce groupe de 50 personnes qui a été arrêté à ce moment-là?
Yes, I was among the 50.
Je faisais partie de
However,
ces 50 personnes.
I was subsequently released.
Mais j'ai été libérée.
And can you tell us where was the group held
Question.
From the initial arrest until the point
et
at which the majority
où ces personnes
of the group
ont été arrêtées,
was released?
Le moment où la majorité du groupe a été libérée, où est-ce que tout ce monde-là a été retenu?
We were arrested in the plantation fields.
Réponse, nous avons
we
été
were
arrêtés
then tied
dans le champ de plantation.
And placed to be under the house of the Khmer people.
Et nous avons été placés sous la
About
maison
a week after,
Khmer.
We were
Une
released,
semaine après, à peu près,
and
nous
only
avons été libérés.
Five
et seules cinq personnes
were placed on an ox cart,
ont été placés à bord
d'une charrette à bœufs, and taken away, and amongst the five was my father.
Parmi ces cinq personnes, il y avait mon père.
Did your father have any position of seniority or importance in your village?
Occupait un rôle d'importance ou avait une haute fonction au sein de votre village?
He was the second assistant.
Il était le deuxième adjoint.
You've called him the second assistant. Can you explain a bit more second assistant
ce concept de deuxième
to whom
adjoint?
Or for what?
Hakim was the chief.
Hakim.
Then there was a first deputy, and my father was the second deputy or second assistant. And when the chief was not available, then the first deputy or assistant or the second assistant would act in the capacity of the chief.
The chief,
I refer to Hakim, who was the religious leader in the village.
Hakim, qui était le chef religieux
okay,
du
thank
village.
You for that clarification.
Merci pour cet éclaircissement.
What about the other four men who were taken away at the same time your father was taken away?
Qui ont été
Did they have
même
any position of seniority in the village or any position of importance?
Des fonctions d'importance avait-il une position d'ancienneté dans le village?
Answer.
No.
Réponse.
Five of them had been arrested,
and
my father was
arrêté.
Among the group.
Et
they
mon père
have
était
never
parmi
returned
ce groupe.
After the arrests.
Ils ne sont jamais revenus. Après leur
I just want to ask you about something in your civil party application.
Je vais vous poser une question.
This is document E3/6714. And the page number in English is 0108-9919. In Khmer, 0056-3974-75. And in French, 0113-7854.
0011,
and this is, you're describing this event, and you say much of what you've told us now, that a big group was arrested, and then all but five that were released.
Qu'un grand groupe a été arrêté,
and you say,
but
what you say about these five men is that these five men were senior persons working in the village, including a village chief and a deputy of the religion clan. That village chief named Cao, and my cousin named Li Min.
Hearing
that, does that refresh your memory regarding the identity of some of those other men and their positions of seniority?
Qui occupaient des postes. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous rafraîchir la mémoire concernant certaines de ces personnes qui occupaient des postes de responsabilité?
Answer. There was a person by the name Cao.
Il y avait une personne dénommée Cao.
Li Min.
Et Li Min.
That was another person.
Était une autre personne.
That person was my cousin.
Cette personne était mon cousin.
Li Min was working in the village.
Li Min travaillait dans le village.
And for Cao, he was the village chief.
Et pour Cao, c'était le chef du village.
And just so the record is clear, those men were among the group of five that
Les
was taken away
claires.
With your father,
Ces hommes
correct?
Faisaient partie des cinq personnes qui avaient été amenées avec votre père. Est-ce exact?
Answer, that is true.
Réponse, cela est exact.
Okay, thank you for that.
Je vous remercie.
Now I think you told us they were taken in the direction of
vous
the district hall. Can you tell us where the district
qu'ils ont
hall
été
was?
Amenés vers le district de Thor. Pouvez-vous nous dire où se trouve ce district?
Answer. It was located
Réponse.
In
le district Krochmar. Était situé à Krochmar.
The district office was belong
le bureau du
to
district
Krochmar district.
Appartenait au district. Ou relevait du district de Krochmar.
And following that day on which you saw your father taken away in that
Après
cart,
jour,
did you ever learn anything else about what
dans
happened
une
to him after that?
Est-ce que vous avez appris ce qui lui était arrivé par la suite?
Answer.
Réponse.
After my father had been arrested
Après l'arrestation
and his
de mon père,
hands were tied behind his back,
et qu'on lui
he
attachait
was put
les mains derrière
onto
le dos,
a horse cart
il a
and
été chargé dans,
has
un, dans un chariot tiré par un
since,
cheval
they,
et il a disparu
they,
depuis lors.
I mean the other four never returned.
Lui et les quatre autres ne sont plus jamais revenus.
Okay, thank you for that.
Je vous remercie pour cela.
I want to Well, okay, so you told us that this arrest happened before the rebellion. Can you tell us whether there were any other arrests that you were aware of that happened before the rebellion in Zweikling?
Answer.
Réponse.
Regarding the arrest
en ce qui concerne les arrestations,
had occurred from 1973
until 1975,
at which there was a rebellion.
Une période à laquelle la révolte
and
a éclaté.
This may be a difficult question, but are you able to estimate how many people
nous donner
from
une estimation du nombre de personnes arrêtées de Zweikling dans l'ensemble,
so
le nombre total avant la révolte.
Si
vous ajoutez tous ceux qui ont été arrêtés en 1973, 74, 75, jusqu'à la révolte, est-ce qu'on peut nous donner un nombre estimatif de personnes? Est-ce que c'était 10, 10 000, 200 000?
Answer. I cannot give you the estimate.
Je ne peux pas vous donner d'estimation.
I was simply an ordinary citizen.
Je n'étais qu'un citoyen ordinaire.
Recognize all of them, their
je ne peux
faces.
Pas tous les reconnaître.
I did not have the figure. I did not have the figure at that time, but
je
what I know is that many people
sais,
kept disappearing.
C'est que les gens ne cessaient de disparaître.
Okay, thank you for that.
Je vous remercie pour cette
so
réponse.
Turning now to the rebellion, can you
tell
us how
rébellion.
How the villagers in Zweikling
what vous nous dire comment les villageois de Zweikling
President,
interruption
please
du
hold
président.
On.
Une minute, maître.
Greffier?
Monsieur le coprocureur. Monsieur le greffier d'audience.
What is going on with the
qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Lawyer for Nguyen Chia Sonaron. Where is he now?
Où se trouve l'avocat de Nguyen Chia, Monsieur Sonaron? Où se trouve-t-il à présent?
President,
le président.
I notice there is no presence of lawyers for Nguyen Chia, and it is now appropriate time for a short break. The chamber will take a short break from now until 5 to 3. Court officer, please assist the civil party during the break time, and please invite him together with the TBO staff back into the courtroom. At 5:23, the court's now in recess.
La pause s'impose. Veuillez raccompagner Nguyen Chia et le témoin hors du prétoire.